slower when you're waiting on nothing to do. You only waited 20 seconds. Imagine waiting 3,369,600 seconds in a hospital alone. This is the average time a child diagnosed with cancer will be in the hospital. Much of this time with nothing to do.
The clock counted down 20 seconds. In those 20 seconds, your patience was almost lost, but you get to go back to your regular lives. Children in the hospital don't. Their lives change from birthdays, playdates, and average school days to doctor's appointments, therapy, and a lot of waiting.
Hospitals provide their patients with necessities such as therapy and support groups. Patients get what they need, but not always what they want. Not only do they have to wait in the hospital a lot longer than you just waited, but they're often bored and scared with no one around.
A girl with thyroid cancer told us there wasn't much to do in the hospital. There were some board games, Netflix, and books, but she needed something else. Well, what is this something else? Is there any solution to this everlasting boredom of these children?
In fact, we came up with a solution to solve this problem. It's called Bottles of Smiles.
Bottles of Smiles is a nonprofit organization that we started about a year ago that supplies young patients in the hospital with a bottle containing numerous items that are meant to cheer up their day. The bottle includes a positive message that is meant for the child to forget about what they are going through. There's also many fun activity sheets, such as hangman, tic-tac-toe, and dots to lines. There's also a small pack of crayons. The last thing in the bottle is a wristband that says, "Smile, happy, looks good on you."
We know this is working. We heard from a cancer patient from California who said, "Wow, I've been hospitalized for about 125 days out of the 2014-2015 year, and travel to another state for medical care frequently. Your mission is amazing. I know the kids and families you impact appreciate it more than you know." Responses like these motivate us to continue to distribute bottles.
Bottles of Smiles makes it evident that anyone is capable of making a difference. In 1 year, Bottles of Smiles partnered with BBYO. BBYO is a pluralistic movement of Jewish teens, alumni, parents, volunteers, and philanthropists who serve as the Jewish community's most valuable platform for delivering meaningful experiences to have a lasting connection with Jews all across the world. We've also done many individual projects.
In this 1 year, Bottles of Smiles has spread to 34 different countries. From Washington, D.C. to Bulgaria, to all around the world, Bottles of Smiles has made a huge impact on patients in the hospital. Over 1,500 bottles were created through BBYO in less than 3 weeks. This does not include the additional 700 bottles made through other individual projects. As you can see, one simple idea grew into something much larger from only a few steps.
The difference we've made can best be shown through a simple development of a tree.
The first step is the base. This is the roots of the tree. This is when we came up with our simple idea. The simple idea to create something that would occupy children in the hospital with something to do.
The second step is when the tree is starting to grow. As the tree starts to grow, so does your idea. This is when we started to talk to our connections in the community, such as manufacturing companies for materials.
The third step is when the tree leaves are starting to grow. This is when everything came together. This is when we had all our connections, most of our materials, and we finally became an official 501c3 nonprofit organization. This enabled us to gather sponsors, which allowed us to expand.
The last step is when the tree has finished growing, but will never be done. This is Bottles of Smiles' current state, working with BBYO and making Bottles of Smiles international.
As time goes by and new ideas come to mind and later turn into reality, remember that anyone can make an impact.
The time is now yours.